Universitat Rovira I Virgili is a public university that generates and transfers knowledge to people, organizations, institutions and companies throughout the Camp de Tarragona and the Terras de l'Ebre, and which also has a considerable international projection. The URV has university campuses in Tarragona, Reus, Vilaseca and Tortosa, and a center in El Vendrell, as well as affiliated teaching and technological centers and research institutes. It has also set up courses for senior citizens in 23 towns around the region and established its extended campus in 23 more. During the 2017-18 academic year, the URV has taught professionally or civically more than 18,000 students. Of these, 13,736 are studying for a bachelor's, master's or doctoral degree, and 4,678 were lifelong learning students. The URV is offering 48 bachelor degree programs, among which there are 7 double degrees, 2 three-year degrees, and 20 places on the degree in chemistry and English. The postgraduate courses on offer include 52 master's degrees, of which 2 are Erasmus Mundus and 13 are taught in English. The course map is completed with 24 doctoral courses. The URV is the 78th university in the world, according to the Young University Rankings, which analyzes the universities younger than 50 years old. The international rankings recognize the results of the researchers who in 2017 had 1,313 indexed publications in international databases, WOS Scopus. A total of €18.1 million were awarded for competitive and non-competitive research projects. Transfer and innovation reinforce the relation that the URV has with the region it serves. During 2017, the URV Foundation managed 345 projects with 180 companies and institutions, with a turnover of €4.3 million through centers for training and technology transfer and innovation. The URV can carry out its mission thanks to the commitment and hard work of the people who work there, 2,042 teaching and research staff, and 729 administration and service staff, who are managing a budget of €104.1 million in 2018 to respond to the needs and challenges of a university community that, if the students are included, totals more than 20,000 people. Welcome to the URV.